Anthony Annan, welcome to Helsinki. What are your first thoughts of HJK?
Yeah, I think I was welcomed over here and I'm very happy. And also I think my colleagues, even though I'm a new person here, they made me feel like I'm an old guy, which is very good. So I think there's a unity in the team. And the humor in the team is very good. The atmosphere is very good, and the training section was also good. The coaches and everything was okay.
What kind of ambitions do you have for the rest of the season?
Yeah, I think my colleagues are doing pretty well, and they are on top of the league. So, as for me coming here, I think I have to also join them to make it good at the end, and I think they are playing Europa League also, and I hope to be part of it and will make a good impact in the Europa League so that I think the name of the club will go high. But I think we have to do it together. It's not going to be one person or two. We have to be united and do it together. So that's what I'm looking for. My aim is to win some trophies and also to play good and with my colleagues. Yeah.
Do you have any message for the fans?
Yeah, what I'm going to say is I think they are behind the team from the start of the season up to now. So I hope and pray that they're going to continue to support the team to the end. Even the going is getting tough, they have to be behind the team, and we'll also do our best. Together with my colleagues, we'll do our best to survey the situation. And I think they have to come in their numbers whenever we're playing, and we also do our maximum best for them to be happy. Yeah.
Thanks. Thank you.